Casa and Asa. Discovery of radium.
Oh no! What have you done? Have you been playing with those radioactive rocks again?
Radio? What? I don't feel so good. What are those rocks?
Haven't you heard of radioactivity? Marie Curie, she coined the term to describe something that emits radioactive particles.
Oh wow! Did she also stumble upon it accidentally, like I just did?
No, she worked hard for it. She in fact went on to become the only scientist to have ever won not one, but two Nobel Prizes. One in physics in 1903 and chemistry in 1911.
Really?
Why don't we go and find out how it all started? Marie, along with her husband Pierre, discovered that pitchblende, a naturally occurring mineral, emitted a strong radiation that she couldn't explain.
Oh wow! What was it?
By July of the same year, in 1898, they discovered polonium, which they extracted from pitchblende.
Did polonium cause the radioactivity?
No. In December, they announced they'd discover one more element, radium, which was highly radioactive. Here you can see Murray and a fellow scientist, André-Louis Debierne, working on isolating radium in its metallic state from radium chloride.
So you mean the radium that glows in the dark in my bedroom was discovered by her?
You can say that.
Wow! What a cool lady!